Say he see a new clip all every, the time. Like, now this is 2 days ago. We supposed to just not say nothing?
Say, listen.
This 2 days ago.
Listen. You can't start nothing with me and decide when we stop. Yeah. No, you can't.
That's the best way to put it.
Yeah, you can't start a motherfucking thing with me and say enough is enough. If you got me in the headlock and I say, okay, man, I quit. I can't breathe. And you let me go and I turn around and get you in the headlock and you say, I quit. I can't breathe. Uh-uh, motherfucker. Nah, I ain't letting go. No, I'm gonna kiss you on the forehead and tighten up and squeeze some more.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.
Yeah, we gonna talk. Let me get into this, Adam. Here he is.
On the West Coast.
Hold on. He wants you to know. We gonna come to the front. And I like the way No Jumper slides it in there. Watch this.
I can sit here and go back and forth with the nigga, bro.
But why? Wait a minute. I want to pull it back. Here we go.
Speaking of this, do we have the clip pulled up?
Hey, we're gonna play the clip up. They couldn't get their stuff together.
What we talking about?
Your little beef.
Man, we ain't even talking about that. You know what? Bro?
I made the nigga go get his daddy.
I could sit here and go back and forth with the nigga, bro.
But why are you beefing with a 50-year-old man from Texas who's got one eye?
Bro, he has one eye.
Yeah.
Bro, this is the thing, man.
Well, he has two eyes, but one's fake.
And you know
he has two eyes in the way that AD has teeth.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I'm not about to diss the Boss Talk niggas either. You feel me? But I'm like, goddamn, why are you really stretching it out? Why
right?
you niggas yeah. stretching this shit out?
Bro,
like,
I see a new clip
right there. Yeah, he say he see a new clip all the time. Like now this bro, is two this days ago. Me. We supposed to just not say nothing?
Say, listen.
This
listen,
2 days ago.
Listen. You can't start nothing with me and decide when we stop. Yeah. No, you can't.
That's the best way to put it.
Yeah, you can't start a motherfucking thing with me and say enough is enough. If you got me in the headlock and I say, okay, man, I quit. I can't breathe. And you let me go and I turn around and get you in the headlock and you say, I quit. I can't breathe. Uh-uh, motherfucker. Nah, I ain't letting go. No, I'm gonna kiss you on the forehead and tighten up and squeeze some more.
That nigga wanna get out that headlock.
We might do this to the end of the year.
We don't know yet.
No, nigga, you got the bigger platform. Now you want me to stop. No, sir.
No, that nigga wants you to stop.
I made you say my name.
Yeah.
No. We did this don't end. No, this might end like Big N Pot.
Hey. You made you say our name now.
Our name. Yeah.
We did that thing.
This might end it? Like Big N Pot.
Big N Pot.
Yeah. No, you don't get to decide how this ends. No.
And the nerve of them to say like we just nigga, we didn't start it. So all that you talking, that's what tripped me out because I'm like, man, what
and
is he
made
talking?
And I made him go get his bitch ass daddy.
He went and got his daddy.
I didn't mean to disrespect his daddy.
He got this
but I didn't know they said nothing about my eye being fake.
You see that?
Yeah.
That
guess,
was no jumper.
Say, hey, but guess what? I got a big black cock. Say, we know what your woman like. We real eyes ain't what she into. Yeah. Adam 22, real eyes ain't what your woman into. Nigga, don't know. Nigga, Ray Charles had plenty of hoes. Yeah, he did. Ray Charles can fill a whole wrist. Oh. So, yeah, I don't give a damn about no eye.
Boy, that nigga that tripped out. You heard that. Wait, let me listen a little more. Oh, dang. Hold on. You heard them boy to death, man.
Yeah, they over there crying like they should have never said my name.
Oh, man. They said they done with it. Why don't they stop? I'm like, man, come on, man. Y'all mentioned the name, and then y'all call that man out, and then when he got addressed, and y'all don't want to do it no more.
I made him go get his daddy.
Boy, you showed sure
yeah,
did.
Yeah. I made him
the
go
boy
get
boy had to go get his pops, man.
Yeah, ain't nowhere in the world I'm going to bring my daddy. Walk my daddy in.
Here you go.
Wait, first of all, the nigga said, me and you got backlash We're talking about it. No, they nigga, did. We ain't hit no backlash.
Literally
ain't
nobody hit
me. And ain't nobody, yeah. Nobody hit me.
Our fans. our fans.
He said our grandfathers. And
I don't feel like the No Jumper Squad is losing much fandom to Charleston White. Nigga, Charleston White has people watching him.
Custerson White.
I think Custerson's fans would probably have to acknowledge that we're behaving a little bit more rational.
Now he's Custerson. He's Mad Moody. You feel me?
Right.
He's Cyclops to me now.
Can we really believe anything AD say after the third time changing back and forth like he's doing?
The first time he meant it.
Well, they're like he's going back
and
forth.
Hold on. We can settle all this now. I still got that hoe saying, well, I just want to talk to him.
Yeah.
He confessed. He said, listen, I still just want to talk to him. They still sending subliminal messages. Well, he can still now No Jumper say, well, no, he can't come on here. I decided I wasn't going on there 5 months ago before we got here, white boy.
Mm-hmm.
I wasn't going back on my word. And this is why I was never going on there. You like to get niggas on there and don't pay them.
Oh.
Yeah, all them niggas on there are interns.
So they don't get...
Man, all them niggas indentured servants. Yeah, them niggas slaves.
Are you serious?
Crip Mac, every nigga went on his platform don't get nothing.
Wow.
Not a thi-thi, not a thi-yow.
So he pimping.
He f***ing them.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gon' talk.